The fall of Sirte today and the killing of Muammar Gaddafi opens a new chapter in Libya's history. The fact that Gaddafi was killed rather than captured is a mixed blessing for the Libyan people. On the positive side of the ledger, it means that Gaddafi is gone and will not be returning. It also means that the Libyan people can move on and focus on the tasks ahead. On the negative side, it means that Gaddafi will not be brought to any kind of tribunal, be it in Libya itself or in the International Criminal Court. Another potential negative is that Gaddafi could emerge as a martyr figure, particularly if developments in Libya develop in a negative way. All that said, the challenge ahead right now is for Libya to unify into a single unified country in which the army is brought together out of the various clans and factions and tribes that exist today, that exerts control over the whole of the country and brings law and order and stability to the country. UN Security Council Resolution 1973 provided the legitimation for the international community to intervene. It's critical that the international community now continue to play a supportive role in Libya, to help Libya emerge from the 40 years of Gaddafi rule and create a state that is stable, that is prosperous, in which there is the rule of law. This will be important not only for Libya, but for other countries in the region. It will provide a positive demonstration effect, particularly in countries like Syria and Yemen, which are currently undergoing tremendous unrest and violence. It will provide a way forward and a demonstration that the Arab uprisings can lead to a positive outcome.